And the phrase today is dove il cane ha mangiato, which means where's the dog did he eat? And I really just thought about that because I need to go feed my dog. So yeah, have a good day, guys.
Away from the maddening crowds, we can sing in the glow of a star that I know of where lovers enjoy.
Hey everyone, this is Ms. Hand, one of the school counselors here at Alderdice. As you may have heard, students in 9th through 11th grade, it's time for you all to complete your tasks in Naviance. And so in this video, I'm going to show you how to get logged into Naviance and then where to find your tasks. So where we start is on our school's homepage. And if you look up here, you'll see the URL, pghschools.org. So type in pghschools.org and then find Clever and click on Clever. When you click on Clever, you may have to log in. You'll use your student username and password, and then you'll be taken to your Clever portal. And Jennifer was very kind as to allow me to use her account to demonstrate for everyone today. So when you click on Clever and you get logged in, this is where you'll be taken. Jennifer has Naviance saved as one of her favorites, so it's right here at the top, but if it's not one of your favorites, you can scroll down and you'll find it here in Instructional Resources. So we click on Naviance. And we get taken to the Naviance homepage. And everyone's Naviance homepage looks exactly the same. When we get logged into the homepage, we click on My Planner and click on Tasks. And that is where you will find your tasks to complete. It will say tasks you need to work on, and then when you complete them, it will change to tasks you've completed. If you need any help completing your tasks, please see the Naviance task packets that were posted in Teams. And also, counselors are going to be available every Wednesday from 9 a.m. to 9:30 to meet with any students who need any help or have any questions about completing tasks. So we'll be available every Wednesday from April 14th until the end of the school year. Thanks for watching.
Thank you. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I said don't mind, but what do you mean I am the one who dance on the floor?